Hi, today I'm going to show you how to safely remove and replace your bulb in your Lifemax 250 range high vision lamp. First of all, ensure the lamp is unplugged from the mains and turned off. Secondly, pull the tube away from the metal clips, releasing like so. Then grasp the bulb at the base, wiggle from side to side whilst pulling lightly, and the bulb should come away. To refit your bulb, push into the metal clips and then push into the fitting until it clips, and there we go.